An attorney will not be provided to you unless you are truly indigent. So if you do have the financial resources to hire an attorney, the court will require you to do so, and you should do so. Public defenders have tremendous workloads. Oftentimes they have several hundred cases, and unfortunately they are not in a position to give each case the time that it needs. So if you're in a position to hire your own private attorney, you should do so under all circumstances.